To end tonight, Pakistani schoolgirl Malala Yousafzai received the Nobel Peace Prize as the youngest ever laureate. Malala became a global icon after she was shot and nearly killed by the Taliban in October 2012. The militants shot her for insisting that girls have a right to education. On the eve of the ceremony, she said she would not rest and would one day like to become prime minister in her native Pakistan.
The biggest crisis